This here is our dumbbell, or we can use a kettlebell goblet squat. We want to make sure that the athlete is in good position with their feet. Dumbbell or kettlebell is held close to the body, and then we're going to go down with that squat, breathing in, and then exhaling on the way back up.